temperature was 79 degrees. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WNG 732, the voice of the National Weather Service, broadcasting from Cross Mountain, with content originating from your National Weather Service office in Morristown, Tennessee. Synopsis: a front across Kentucky and West Virginia will sink southward tonight, bringing showers with isolated thunderstorms to parts of the area through tonight. The front will stall across the area, and tomorrow, showers and thunderstorms will move across the Tennessee Valley. Generally dry and mild conditions are expected this weekend. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of southwest North Carolina, East Tennessee, and southwest Virginia. For today and tonight, a line of showers and thunderstorms will move in from eastern Kentucky into the Cumberland Plateau tonight. A few of these storms could be strong with straight-line winds and large hail being the primary hazards with the strongest storms. And now the extended outlook for the period Friday through Wednesday. A cold front will move into the region on Friday, bringing with it widespread showers and thunderstorms. Locally heavy rainfall will be the biggest threat, but a few strong to marginally severe storms will be possible too. Damaging winds and small hail would be possible with the strongest activity. Spotter information statement: spotter activation is not anticipated at this time. And now your 7-day forecast. Tonight, cloudy. Showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Southwest winds 10 miles per hour or less in the evening, becoming light and variable. Chance of rain 70%. Friday, showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 60s to lower 70s. Light winds. Chance of rain near 100%. Friday night, cloudy. Showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms until early morning, then a chance of showers early in the morning. Lows in the lower 50s. North winds 10 miles per hour or less. Chance of rain 70%. Saturday, mostly sunny. Highs in the upper 60s to lower 70s. North winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows around 50. West winds 10 miles per hour or less. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the mid to upper 70s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid 50s. Monday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s to lower 80s. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the lower to mid 80s. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 60s. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the lower to mid 80s. Wednesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the lower 60s. Thursday, partly sunny with a 40% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the lower to mid 80s. The 6 p.m. area weather roundup. At Knoxville's McGee Tyson Airport, it was cloudy. Temperature 79 degrees, relative humidity 52%. Wind southwest at 14 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.87 inches and falling. Across Tennessee, conditions at Chattanooga, partly sunny, 83 degrees. At Tri-Cities, partly sunny, 79 degrees. Crossville, sunny, 76 degrees. Nashville, mostly sunny, 83 degrees. Memphis, cloudy, 80 degrees. Asheville, sunny, 80 degrees. Atlanta, cloudy, 85 degrees. Huntsville, cloudy, 81 degrees. Lexington, cloudy, 72 degrees. Roanoke, cloudy, 73 degrees. Once again at Knoxville's McGee Tyson Airport, it was cloudy. The temperature was 79 degrees. This is NOAA Weather Radio Station WXK46, the voice of the National Weather Service, broadcasting from Sharps Ridge, with content originating from your National Weather Service office in Morristown, Tennessee. Synopsis: a front across Kentucky and West Virginia will sink southward tonight, bringing showers with isolated thunderstorms to parts of the area through tonight. The front will stall across the area, and tomorrow, showers and thunderstorms will move across the Tennessee Valley. Generally dry and mild conditions are expected this weekend. Now here is the hazardous weather outlook for portions of southwest North Carolina, east Tennessee, and southwest Virginia. For today and tonight, a line of showers and thunderstorms will move in from eastern Kentucky into the Cumberland Plateau tonight. A few of these storms could be strong with straight-line winds and large hail being the primary hazards with the strongest storms. And now the extended outlook for the period Friday through Wednesday. A cold front will move into the region on Friday, bringing with it widespread showers and thunderstorms. Locally heavy rainfall will be the biggest threat, but a few strong to marginally severe storms will be possible too. Damaging winds and small hail would be possible with the strongest activity. Spotter information statement. Spotter activation is not anticipated at this time. And now your 7-day forecast. Tonight, mostly cloudy. Showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms. Lows in the lower 60s. Southwest winds 10 miles per hour or less in the evening, becoming light and variable. Chance of rain 70%. Friday, showers likely and a chance of thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the lower to mid 70s. Light winds becoming west 10 miles per hour or less in the afternoon. Chance of rain near 100%. Friday night, showers in the evening with a chance of thunderstorms. Showers likely after midnight. Lows in the mid 50s. West winds 10 miles per hour or less, shifting to the north after midnight. Chance of rain 80%. Saturday, partly sunny in the morning then clearing. Highs in the lower 70s. North winds 5 to 10 miles per hour. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 50s. Southwest winds 10 miles per hour or less. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the upper 70s to lower 80s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Monday, sunny. Highs in the lower to mid 80s. Monday night, mostly clear. Lows in the upper 50s. Tuesday, sunny. Highs in the mid to upper 80s. Tuesday night, mostly clear. Lows in the lower 60s. Wednesday, mostly sunny. Highs in the mid to upper 80s. Wednesday night, partly cloudy. Lows in the mid 60s. Thursday, partly sunny with a 30% chance of showers and thunderstorms. Highs in the lower to mid 80s. And now your forecast for the Great Smoky Mountains. Tonight, mostly cloudy. A chance of showers and thunderstorms through the night. Lows in the 50s to lower 60s. West winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Chance of rain 30%. Friday, a chance of showers and thunderstorms in the morning, then showers and thunderstorms in the afternoon. Highs in the upper 50s to lower 70s. Light winds becoming west 10 miles per hour or less in the afternoon. Chance of rain 90%. Friday night, showers in the evening. A chance of thunderstorms until early morning. Showers likely after midnight. Lows in the mid 40s to mid 50s. Light winds becoming north 10 miles per hour or less after midnight. Chance of rain 80%. Saturday, mostly cloudy with a 30% chance of showers in the morning, then sunny in the afternoon. Highs in the mid 50s to upper 60s. North winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Saturday night, mostly clear. Lows in the 40s to lower 50s. Northwest winds 5 to 15 miles per hour. Sunday, sunny. Highs in the 60s to mid 70s. Sunday night, mostly clear. Lows in the mid 40s to mid 50s. The 7 p.m. area weather roundup. At Knoxville's McGee Tyson Airport, it was mostly sunny. Temperature 79 degrees, relative humidity 50%. Wind west at 14 miles an hour. The pressure was 29.86 inches and falling. Across Tennessee, conditions at Chattanooga, mostly sunny, 83 degrees. At Tri-Cities, partly sunny, 77 degrees. Crossville, sunny, 74 degrees. Nashville, partly sunny, 82 degrees. Memphis, cloudy, 79 degrees. Asheville, sunny, 79 degrees. Atlanta, partly sunny, 83 degrees. Huntsville, cloudy, 81 degrees. Lexington, light rain, 71 degrees. Roanoke, a thunderstorm, 72 degrees. Once again at Knoxville's McGee Tyson Airport, it was mostly sunny. The temperature was 79 degrees. This is no